It's me. I was wondering if after all these months you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say that we're supposed to reach an agreement, yeah, but I ain't seen much agreeing. Hello? Can you hear me? I'm locked out of my school, dreaming of the way it used to be when we were hopeful and voting. You promised all these things and now we're out here on the streets. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. Hello from the picket lines. We must have tried a thousand times to tell you our story and everything that we need. But when we ask, you never seem to agree. Hello from the picket lines. At least we can say that we've tried to tell you we're not sorry for doing our part. And to marry clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Hello, how are you? It's so typical of us to talk about our needs. We're sorry. We hope that you will. Did you ever watch the news back in 2012? It's not a secret that the teachers are getting really mad. So hello from the picket lines. We'll have to say it out in this time to tell you our students come first every time.